24 years ago, in a small town known as Kalyani, which does not even exist in the map, a small cute child was born, deemed to be so cute that even the neighbors fell in love with him. His parents were really happy and life was going great. It would have been more blissful when suddenly life hits hard and you fall. You fall so hard and you think, can you get up again? Can you get up again? Because mankind hits you so hard and tries to stop you from going up again. The question you ask is, can I save my little child who has a heart blockage and has only 48 hours to survive? Yes, the answer is hang on. Hang on till you survive. That is what the father told his son each and every moment, each and every second for those 48 hours. And by God's grace, the father has won and the child is here today to give his first speech in Toastmasters. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Priyanjit Ghosh and today I'll be sharing with you three lessons which I learned in my life. The first lesson I'll start with is school. In school, every day there are thousands of students whose aspirations and dreams are shattered. Not because of them, but because of peer pressure. Because of every Sharmaji Kalarka with whom they are compared with. And believe me, it is not supposed to be like that. When you are in school, you need to try and learn things. If you believe I am intelligent, then believe me, I am not. I fail in